What if there was a treatment that could make you rejuvenate by not 10, 15, but even 20 years, and that was accessible to anyone? This is not science fiction. It's the goal of the XPRIZE Healthspan competition for 2030. Yesterday, November 29th, 2023, is a date that will be remembered as a key moment in the war against the deadliest disease, aging. Why? The XPRIZE Foundation launched the largest competition in history, raising $101 million to transform our approach to aging. This isn't just a competition, it's a global call to action, challenging the brightest minds to achieve what was once thought impossible. So how does the competition work? Over the next 7 years, teams from all around the world will race against time and each other. Their mission? To develop groundbreaking therapies that can significantly reverse the effect of aging in humans. The goal isn't simply to reverse one biomarker of biological age. On the contrary, it's to create a solution that restores three main things: muscle, cognitive, and immune function by a minimum of 10 years, ideally up to 20 years. The proposed solution must demonstrate these transformative results within a maximum of 1 year to be eligible. Teams will navigate through rigorous clinical trials, testing their solutions on individuals aged between 65 and 80 years, free from major diseases or life-threatening disabilities. Now you might be wondering, if they could raise $101 million, why not invest them right away? Investing in a single team significantly limits the rate of innovation you can achieve. In contrast, a competition model encourages diverse innovation and solutions. To better understand it, imagine these two scenarios: one team that receives a big investment to solve aging versus hundreds, if not thousands, of teams that compete with each other to restore specifically muscle, cognitive, and immune function. It's clear that the second approach has far more potential. In fact, even if there will be only one winning team, the innovation that will be created to pursue the prize will in and of itself benefit humankind. And the XPRIZE Foundation has proven over and over that this model really works. In fact, it has consistently pushed the boundaries of what's possible. From revolutionizing private space travel with the Ansari XPRIZE to spurring advancements in ocean health and clean energy, just to mention a few. At the same time, a competition of this kind raises public awareness, which is another crucial component of driving innovation across several industries. In fact, to solve aging, we don't simply need solutions from the healthcare industry, but a combination of many others, including tech, AI, biotechnology, nutrition, robotics, material science, and even areas like behavioral science and economics. This multidisciplinary approach is essential because aging is a complex issue that intersects various aspects of human life, and we will solve it only by working together as a collective as we are meant to be. I don't know about you, but I haven't been this excited in quite some time. The upcoming years look truly promising, and in the meantime, we should do our very best to slow down the aging process. In fact, the biologically younger you are, by the time these solutions become public, the more you will benefit from them. So if you want to 2x your energy and increase your health span, then check out the description or go to beyondsapiens.co to learn more about our Beyond Sapiens coaching. Thanks a lot for watching. Subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video.